Hi, AM here, and today we're here to do another episode of Jurassic Fact, but it happens to be the 7th episode. Now let's get started. Now first off, Elasmosaurus size 36 feet long, lived mid to late Cretaceous. 65 million years ago, found North America and Europe, giant piscivore, piscivorean, fishing. We all know it's being that green reptile with the super, super long neck. That, in being its head placed on the wrong end, its body, by Edward Drinker Cone, the guy with the mustache, who's also and also Gigantopithecus. Well, if the some of the others were on you that you looked up that I told you about in my other videos were unusual, well, wait till you get a load of this. The Gigantopithecus size 8 feet long, lived mid to bone in 490 million years ago. Giant carnivore, bound German. We all know he's been that giant reptilian that lived in Reptilian, which was now Germany, and was found in Prague back in 2007. It's officially the 10th anniversary of that creature's discovery. Next up, Nectocaris, the very first cephalopod, the earliest known cephalopods that ever came in, lived 7 pod with only 2 tentacles. Next sort, Lithodoides. Size 7 feet long, lived late Cretaceous 85 to 75 million years ago. Found Mongolian giant omnivore. We all know it's that Loptrolodon from Planet Dinosaur that we see in by that giant fellow. Where's that Oberaptor called? Gigantoraptor. Next up we have Dinocurus, size 16 feet tall, lived late Cretaceous, 85-65 meters, found Mongolia, Dino. Being that creature with a giant head and giant arms. The giant hands, giant arms. Baffled scientists doesn't mean it was able to convince him of being a much larger than the Army Islands and its environment, except for probably shaped Tyrannosaurus. And there were Xenosaurus. No, I way. That's all I have for today. As usual, if you like this video, give a like on it and subscribe to watch more content every day. And as usual, thanks for watching. From now on.